Welcome to MissionCast. My name is Alexis Miller. I'm a senior at the University of Central Missouri, and I'm a former Office of Creative Ministries intern. This summer, God blessed me, and I was able to go to a three-week mission trip in Mozambique, Africa. I worked on the Center of Hope, which will essentially be a big nucleus for education and treatment on malaria, HIV and AIDS, oral hygiene. We did the construction work. We helped build up some of the walls and lay the foundation, which we thought was a really big honor. We worked with a team of about 25 guys from Mozambique, and it was really good interaction. We had a lot of fun. They taught us some Portuguese. While we were there, we also stopped by the Chikuke Rural Hospital and had a tour, and we were all so very impressed and humbled by how they were able to save lives and perform surgeries and with such inadequate material. One of our many highlights on this mission trip was we got to go to Kambini Orphanage, and when we pulled up, all these kids ran to us singing and clapping, and they even kissed us on the cheek, and we just had the best day there. We brought them clothes and shoes and coloring books, and we just hung out with them, and we got to tour where they lived. They showed us pictures of their families. A lot of these kids were there because their parents had either died from HIV, malaria, or AIDS, or they were orphaned by the Revolutionary War. My mission leader, Tom Mitchell, while we were there, he had us participate in the Kids Project. And what that is at Tom's church in St. Louis, Missouri, the kids write about their life in America and they draw pictures, and Tom will take that over to Mozambique and we exchange it with the kids in Mozambique who write about their life and draw pictures. A particular 10-year-old boy, we asked him if he had anything to say to his friends in America. He told us to tell them that they should worship God because he gave his only son. And that in itself was so much. That was the epitome of the trip for me, seeing that faith in a 10-year-old boy. We were so lucky to be able to go to a church service. And this isn't your average church service. This Thanksgiving service lasted about 6 hours, and you would never have known it because it was such an awesome time. And when they came with their offering, they do it by communities and by villages. They came with everything they had. They even brought things that they would need to survive. Families brought the corn right out of the field. They brought sugar cane. They brought the beans and water, and they brought money. I've never seen any type of giving like this. This trip for me was totally indescribable. I have always wanted to go to Africa, and the chance to go serve God in Africa was amazing. I saw so many beautiful smiling faces. The thing that sticks out in my mind is how huge their faith is. Their lives are driven by their faith. Everything they do is done through their faith. And their faith was almost contagious. You could not be in that atmosphere and not truly feel God's love. We got a lot accomplished. We learned a lot about ourselves, and it was just a truly growing experience that I will never be able to take back. And if I could go tomorrow, I would go again.